The salad from Deckerham. The salamandry monster from Deckerham.
Is Tak.
Is it level 4? This one?
I mean,
I think it's 4, right? Because it's not an effect when it says a card is treated as, that's not an effect.
It's 8. Because, okay, so the effect to make it 4 would activate when it's on the field.
This card special summon, it's level. Oh, when it's special summon, it's 4.
Yeah, so it special summons itself, right? Mm-hmm. And I imperm it, so it doesn't get to become 4. Because the effect to become 4 activates on the field, not when you activate it from hand. Does that make sense?
Yes. Or... Ahmed, just the last one. Ahmed! Ahena, Pearl Elixir, got summoned. You can negate it by impermanence, so I don't summon.
So you can't summon?
I know. Is it 8 or 4 now? Level. Says when it's summoned becomes 4.
No, it says when it's summoned by the effect
this
of Pearl Elixir.
By the effect, the summon comes 4. So it's level is 4. That's your
no,
attack.
But the effect activates on field, not in hand, to become 4. So if I imperm, it doesn't become 4. It becomes 4 on the field, not in hand. Do you understand?
Okay, that's good. It's not to get the official.
Yeah, but this is, it has to happen at the same time. This special summon by the effect of
no, it
like,
doesn't happen in the same time because there are two different chains that happen. First is the summon, right? Then, when it's on the field, it becomes 4 and specials from that.
Yeah. No, but the becoming 4 is from the condition to summon. It's not
no,
that
no,
the...
no, it's not. Because it says if it's summoned by the effect of a parallel exceed. Otherwise,
but
the other one you're summoning would become 4.
It did get
4.
Summoned, that's what I'm saying.
Summoned.
It did get summoned.
Yes.
But no problem, I'll get more. Because it did get summoned.
Yeah. But
otherwise, the other one wouldn't become 4, right?
Because... I get what you're saying, but it's part of the same, the first sentence, which is technically resolved. The second one, when it's summoned, didn't get resolved.
Okay, so he summons Parallel Exceed, right?
Yep.
And then the summon, I imper. Is it 4 or 8?
Because being 4 is part of the summon, so summon was not negated.
No, it's not. It's not part of the summon to become 4. It's when it's on the field that it becomes 4.
It's one effect. It's one effect. If discard is special summon, the effect of Pirate Seed becomes 4.
So
it becomes 4.
So no, I imper it.
No.
So it's 8, no?
Discard is special summon, how is this?
Okay, let me read the card. It's not that. Okay.
Ah, no, he can imper it.
He can, but He negated the effect, alright, but is it 4 or 8?
No, still 8.
Where did it summon?
From hand on field.
Okay, was there a link point?
Yes, yes,
okay,
summon
so
was okay.
If it was special by summon by the effect of Parallax Seed, its attack, its level becomes half. Okay? Yeah. If it was summoned by its own effect.
Yeah.
Okay? It gets half. So
okay.
At this point, it was already summoned.
That's what I'm saying. So
yeah.
Okay.
It's already on the field and it's already 4.
But are you sure?
So if you imperm it, if it has any secondary effects, it doesn't go on.
It's a very hard to read.
No, because see, the moment that you said, okay, I will special summon
that's
this.
That's what I'm saying. It's half.
It's already half.
It's not on the field.
Yeah.
It's in the half. It's a very hard route.
And I will pass.
Straight up, you need to
tell
Justin. I need to
adjust my standby. Standby. It's 700, right?
Yes.
You can spare some. It's up to
How much?
Then on the field, then
in the field, you spare someone.
No, the half is before. Half is in a different row. The halving is at the beginning. The other one is after.
He detached.
I
just wanted the parallax seed.
What?
What?
Is that?
Hello? You burn?
No, only my standby.
No, this is pretty errata, man. It's an H, it's pre errata. This is pre errata. This card
yeah,
better
this
errata.
Is the second errata.
Yeah, I know this guy. This kills you. Justin, maybe you know. We have like the old community, we had a proper church. But now they're mainly in Sharjah.
How come?
So many things happened in the past 2 years. Our official main shop got closed down, so it was chaos for us. We had nowhere to play, blah, blah, blah. You going first? I'll activate the effect now. This card to get a token.
Sure.
The other effect is at the end phase I can shuffle 3 bracket cards. Draw one.
By main event.
Upgrade.
divers from graveyard and defense.
Target? What they target? Chen.
Yep.
End of your main phase?
Sure.
Response? Challenge. 1-2. Until the end phase or a follower? Droplet until the end phase?
Until the end of the turn it was activated.
So now it's in your turn, it's back to normal attack.
Oh, you activated your turn, then pass to him, it's back to normal.
Yeah, okay. No, I activated his turn, now it's back to normal. So it's full. Can I read it? Why isn't he activating the effect?
All fibers in hand, just him.